Hey everybody, this is Marie Schumacher, and it's week four of my 52 Songs project. And today I'm going to be singing a song that I wrote many years ago about a dear friend of mine named Leo McCarthy. And he was a Maryknoll priest who taught me a lot about being a person of faith in a secular world. Gift of the gab, mischievous smile, disguise the decades of walking for miles. Whimsical boy, curious man, never runs dry of a future to plan. He drove through the mud, changing wine into blood, shining so brightly in the face of a world indifferent to pain, shining so brightly in a place where the soul is outclassed by the brain, shining so brightly. Crystal clear mind, everything saved from the day you left Southie in Dorchester Bay. Perched in the eye of a Philippine storm, thrust in the middle where you belong, son of Greenland. Warms an old China hand, shining so brightly of a world indifferent to pain, shining so brightly in a place where the soul is outclassed by the brain, shining so brightly. Mission complete. How many tears have you shed for the ailing and the wounded and dead? But how many hearts have you fed with a laugh and a story instead? You shine so brightly in a place where our souls are outclassed, shining so. Mission complete. Thank you for listening.